Statue of Liberty and a generation that didn't.